before you do it. It's not a right to overturn, but it's a duty.
But what's the point of voting against it if you don't overturn it?
To let more detail come through, right, so that we know what it is we're voting for.
Yeah.
If we reverse this vote, Andrew, I'm afraid that a lot of the public's faith in mainstream politics will be severely dented in this country.
Okay.
I think a lot of people are feeling deeply uncomfortable by the rising tide of nationalism.
But the majority voted. It was a clear majority.
The government
were handing out literature to people's homes at our expense saying, the government will implement your decision.
I don't think it's possible to vote against the will of the people. I think that would cause mayhem.
On that note,